Welcome to Avery Dennison. I would like to share some news about one of our innovations from our Select Solutions portfolio. My name is Mirta, and I'm one of the sales country managers for the Labels and Packaging Materials Europe. I'm here with my two special guests, the oil cans. You must know them from the gas station. I personally buy these products when my car needs maintenance. However, these high-value products present a special challenge when being labeled. In fact, most of the production sites fill the bottles with hot oil, and this means that the container expands when it's warm and then shrinks back when it cools down. You can imagine the impact that this process has on the labels. Let's try it out ourselves and see what happens. We fill the can with 60 degrees Celsius temperature, which is commonly used in the hot filling process. This is what happens to the label. You can see clearly how the label is full of bubbles and pleats. Not acceptable by any brands. But the good news is that we can help you to prevent these issues with Select Solutions. We can provide you with the S477 adhesive, a unique product that works perfectly during the hot filling process. You can see the difference. The look of the label did not change. In the description bar, you can find the link to our website where you can read about all the advantages of our S477 adhesive. Thank you for joining us, and stay tuned for the next video of our Select Solutions series.